a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. And we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day. So they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin starts alongside her. Offside now, David Silva. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Lamar. Silva. Koke. Griezmann. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The shot's home!
Hit the post!
So close, inches away, but they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
So the matchup here, Antoine Griezmann against Kevin De Bruyne, to threads it through. Alvaro Morata, and it's a shot now! And there it is! They've just run away from them. And they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Challenges for the ball. Griezmann. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Good, clean tackle. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Well, here comes the support.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
That's a corner for Atletico Madrid. Griezmann's corner.
Morata! Off the bar.
Back into play. Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Now Fernandinho. Sane. Silva. De Bruyne. Lamar. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Sane. Sane loses possession. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. And they get it away. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Look at the skill there, Alan.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Strong challenge. Koke. Intercepted well. Goes out wide again. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Sane. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Morata! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's David Silva. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Incisive pass. Morata!
didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal, put his foot through it, but he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
Silva. Sergio Aguero. David Silva.
Lamar.
Morata. Trying to turn over the play here.
It's with De Bruyne.
Very much his game, Raheem Sterling, sprinting forward with the ball at his feet. Defended well.
And that's going to be a free kick.
Felipe Luis. Now this looks promising.
Lamar.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Wonderful interception. Good clearance. He's had a go. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Morata. Griezmann. Good vision. Lamar. Kyle Walker. Cleared his lines.
Saul.
Lamar. Morata! Saul.
He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
And they've got him to score here.
For Atletico Madrid, a big success this. By a pretty decent margin, it looks like.
Yeah, I don't think they would have fancied this at the start of the match.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Aguero.
Koke.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Silva.
Sane.
Made the challenge well. Lucas Hernandez. Cut out by the defender. So we've reached the break. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Manchester City's free kick. Silva. Onto the attack now. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down, and now they've got to try and regain possession. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
And they blocked it then.
Griezmann. Take the corner. I don't like to be negative about a great player, but David Silva disappointed on this showing so far.
Yeah, well, as you can see, he's
reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that.
Griezmann, he's blocked the shot well. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Got the tackle in. Silva. With good vision. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Substitution.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close. In goes the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
a chance to break away now on the counter. Still count, trying to get the ball in behind. Well, the play is broken down now. Diego Godin. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Griezmann.
And here's the shot.
Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there.
Griezmann slipping it through. Morata. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, and been top.
Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Well, the flag's up, and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Sane.
Sergio Aguero. Challenges for the ball. Good interception there. Out of play for a throw. Koke. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
And goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Sane. Now it's Laporta. Just working away to try and find an opening. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Great change of direction. Brilliant. Well, he had the possession, he's given it up now.
Here's Aguero. And shoots!
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. He's going to take the corner. But here comes the corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. He's looking for the cross. Defended well.
Griezmann.
Great pass from Griezmann. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Here's David Silva. Gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender. Benjamin Mendy.
And now the shot.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Griezmann.
Alvaro Morata. This could be a chance.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. And they're racking up the goals.
The shot's on.
Good block. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper's
in trouble now.
And it's a goal. They've scored one.
Substitution for
5-1 the score. On we go.
The 11, Thomas.
Thomas.
To be replaced by.
Takes on the shot. Oh, it's off the bar. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Benjamin Mendy.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
Going forward well. Aguero the target for the ball in the box. A real miscue here. It's 82 minutes played now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. De Bruyne. Aguero. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. That is a fantastic goal. The goal scorer will be happy, more perhaps than his teammates. It's just consolation, but it's one for him on his tally for the season. Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. Mendy.
Manchester City's free kick. Sane. Benjamin Mendy. It's with De Bruyne. Taking on the defenders. Throw-in coming up. Now Fernandinho. It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Griezmann.
Opportunity here. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Corner's taken.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill.
Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Koke.
An incisive pass. What a chance for Griezmann. And it's in. Perfect header. Really very good header. Great technique. Worthy goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game.
But the team leading did
well. He got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Walker.
Success here is the...